gotta get out those knots.
Before I work, I can't concentrate if things aren't organized and in the place they're supposed to be. But Sunday is like my wash all the sheets, do laundry day, and super, super deep clean. I feel like everybody starts doing their mega cleans on Saturdays, but I like a super clean Sunday. That's gonna be a new thing, super clean Sundays. This is Kiwi's little cuddle cup. I put it right under my nightstand, is where she hangs out when I'm cleaning the room. Right, Kiwi, you like a cuddle cup? It's her favorite bed. Knocked. Kiwi! Hey, good morning! Hey! So I got this mattress topper from Amazon probably like 2 years ago. I have them for all my beds. It comes with like 5 different type of textures, and it's about 2 inches thick, and it just really makes the mattress so much better.
Doing nothing, moving too fast. Candy paint with the windows all black. Seats creme brulee, what they gon' say? With the top down, screaming money, anything. We up till 6 in the morning. When the sunrise, we'll be on it.
And patterns, but I decided to get this taupe diamond one because it brings out a lot of the brown in my furniture. Wait, you guys. Okay, so I had to tell you how I still, at the grown adult age I am right now, use tiny toddler pillows. You can kind of see how tiny they are. I don't know if you ever had these as kids, but I still use them, and they're so comfy. I literally just, like, pop them into the washer and then get cute little covers for them. Also, they don't have this exact cloud pillow anymore because it's literally been, like, 2 or 3 years since I've had this specific cover, but I found one that's gray and white, and it has little hearts on it that's sort of similar to this. So Kiwi goes outside and she collects tree branches. Is that your tree branch? All your toys and you want tree branches?
Close your eyes.
She's shredding apart this branch, and it's the funniest thing.
My mom got this for Junior to make for me because I love sunflowers and my favorite flower.
This just came in yesterday, and I finally got to open it up. It's so soft. They're these round mats for the bathroom that I got from H&M. It comes in 5 different colors, but I got the gray. It also comes in a pink, a dark green, like a light sage green, which is the one I really, really wanted, and also a beige. But they're really soft, and I ordered 2 of them so I could put one in front of my sink and then the other one in front of my bathtub. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. She is sitting in the hole that she dug, or my dad either dug the hole for her. Which one do you think it is?
Dad, did you dig that hole for her more than it was?
What?
You dug that hole more for her?
No, I covered it up and I put the shovel there. That way nobody would step in it and hurt themselves.
Oh, Athena. Are you okay,
and then,
girl?
And she dug this one now.
Oh.
And Athena's limping around like crazy because we were playing football. Okay, first off, there is no playing football. There's just Athena attacking the ball. And she landed on it wrong, we think, and now she's limping around. So we're going first thing tomorrow morning to get it checked out, and I'm hoping it's nothing serious and maybe just like a little sprain, and she's not wanting to put weight on it. So we'll see what it has. I'll update you guys on my baby girl.